What's up, y'all? I'm off today, so I am, I boiled some eggs the other day, and I gotta eat them. So what I did was put some butter. I know this sounds horrible. It's not blood type eating at all. I put butter in a pan, some regular Dano's, garlic powder, onion powder, and I cut the boiled eggs in half, and I kind of like pan seared them a little bit. And then I took them out, or I flipped them over so they could get a little toasty on the bottom. And then I topped them with Frank's Red Hot Sauce. I'm eating this. My phone rang. Oh, that's so good. Freaking delicious. I haven't done much recording today. I had lamb and I had spinach, sauteed spinach with feta cheese in it. Right now, I need to take my supplements. Get those out the way. And I'm running late. Usually I have my Craigslist misconnections video already done and uploaded. I just gotta release it. Didn't do that. Pretty good. Not pretty good. I mean, I took them. I don't know why I say pretty good. Like, they taste like something. They don't taste like nothing. I'm gonna take these, and then I'm gonna take a slither of the RSO. I hate taking capsules. Like, I really do. We gonna see how this does me after a month. The way the doc said I could take these and give me to where it's a 2-month supply. So as long as I'm eating properly and taking them, I should see some changes in my gut health and all of that. Okay, on to the next thing. So I asked this on TikTok, and I just want to know the truth. What would you do? You're at somebody's house. You don't really know them like that, but you got to use the restroom. You were invited over. They tell you to go down the hallway and hit that first door. You walk in, and this is what you see.
Hello. Have a seat, my dear.
What you doing? You gonna pee on yourself?
Where are you going?
I'll be right back.
Where are you going in the dark?
I got my flashlight.
You don't. Let me see.
I got it. Hold on. See?
Oh, damn.
Bright as hell. You can't miss nothing with this. I know, right? Wow. Don't be trying to steal my flashlight neither.
You already know.
I got this for the TikTok shop.
Did you?
See? Bright light. Do you hear me? But look at the stuff it can do. So, you turn it that way.
Okay.
You can dim it. Okay. And then you could do the, we're not going to keep doing that.
Yeah, we ain't got
that. Then, if you hold the button down,
okay,
this light comes on.
Oh,
and then
light.
You got dim. Then it goes to red.
Oh,
then watch this. The police coming. Look at that. Wow. Help. Help. I like this. Somebody going to get in trouble with this
you
one.
Know
though,
they are.
Because we can't be doing all that.
Probably me.
And then you back like that. And then I need this because I got to go outside. All right,
be careful. Let me have to call the police.
I'm going
to
be right back. Dang.
Be careful. Come hurry up.
So the gate is acting stupid. So I got to go out here. Hey, which way should I go? I should go this way. Look at that bright light. That is bright. Do you hear me? Look at that. It's a difference. So, I gotta go over to this gate because it's just sitting wide open. I don't want nobody just busting up here all night. So, what happens is it's been raining all day. I have to wipe off two things. This right here. And if this one don't just do the trick, then I gotta go over to the other side. But basically, I just wipe it off because some condensation or something that got on there. And then we're going to see if the gate closes. Yep, we good. Dang, that's bright. Let's dim it down some. Dim is still bright. Look at that. All right, we good. Ooh, damn, you ain't have to clip my ear like that, bro. So, if you need a good flashlight, get you this from the TikTok shop. It's the link is attached to this video. I suggest anybody that has to come in from the dark at night or, hell, if the lights or the power go out, it's a good flashlight. Get you one. Dang, that's bright. That is a big difference when I turn off the light. Turn off the lights. And light a candle. Oh.
Well, finally you back. Gee.
Told you I'd be right back. Huh?
I could see that light.
You could?
It was bright.
It was bright, wasn't it?
Yes. Man. Grab your A76 Super Bright Flashlight from the TikTok shop today.
I was rooting for you. We were all rooting for you. How dare you?